Hi, I am Ayman Rafat from learn-jde.com. This video is one of the JDE EnterpriseOne 9.2 Foundation training courses. In this video, we will know how to exploring the homepage. Introduction: when you sign into the JD Edwards EnterpriseOne application, you see the EnterpriseOne homepage. The homepage is designed for you to intuitively access the JD Edwards EnterpriseOne functionalities. Let's go. We will explore the homepage in JD Edwards EnterpriseOne. If you sign into the JD Edwards EnterpriseOne application and content is not assigned to you, you will see the EnterpriseOne default page. If you sign into JD Edwards EnterpriseOne and content is assigned to your user ID or your user role, you will see EnterpriseOne pages, which contain interactive content, links to external URLs, links to EnterpriseOne applications, and so forth. The top portion of the JD Edwards EnterpriseOne menu bar displays the navigator icon, a drop-down menu that you can use to navigate to the specific application or report that you want to launch. The drop-down menu can contain objects other than applications. For this reason, all objects in the drop-down menu are called tasks. Applications, reports, and shortcuts in the drop-down menu are all tasks. Principal sets of tasks are called task views. Your system administrator configures your task view list. This contains the initial contents of the drop-down menu. System administrators use JD Edwards Solution Explorer and JD Edwards EnterpriseOne ERP security applications to manage user accounts and to configure EnterpriseOne menu. Click the Navigator drop-down menu. Click the EnterpriseOne Menus menu. Click the Foundation Systems menu. Click the Address Book menu. Click the Daily Processing menu. Depending on the object type, you might be able to select a version or to set data selection or processing options using a context menu. Each task will have a context menu. Right-click the task to view the context menu. Right-click the Address Book Revisions link. The system displays the options you can choose before running the Address Book Revisions program. Values: you can access the Processing Options application where you can view and edit the values for the set processing options. Versions: access the Work with Versions application where you view and edit the versions created for your data. Add to Favorites: you can add the program to your favorites so that you can access it directly from your favorite menu instead of navigating to the program. Documentation: you can access documents to know more about a program. Task Profile: it provides a complete task profile of the program. It opens a window with three levels of task profiles: Basic, Intermediate, and Advanced. Note: your system administrator decides the options that you can view and edit. You can access a specific task, folder, application, or report directly using the fast path. It is a field in the Navigator menu that enables you to use commands to move quickly across menus and applications. You can find a menu's ID by hovering over it. To launch an application or menu directly, enter the application's or menu's ID in the fast path field. Now, we will see how to access a specific task directly from the fast path. Click in the fast path field. To use the fast path field, enter a value and click the button to the right of the field. Depending on how your system administrator configured your account, you might not be able to see the fast path field. To access a menu, enter the ID. For example, enter G0 to access the Foundation Systems menu. Enter the desired information into the Fast Path field. Enter G0. Click the Fast Path button. You can see the Foundation Systems menu. To specify a form in the application, enter the application's program number followed by a vertical bar, and then enter the form ID. For example, when you enter P01012, vertical bar, W01012B, the system displays the Work with Addresses form in the Address Book application. You can specify a version of a form by adding a vertical bar and the version number after the form name, for example, P01012, vertical bar, W01012B, vertical bar, ZJDE0003. Contact your system administrator for specific internal task, menu, and application IDs. Not all objects have fast path commands. Each open application is listed in the Open Applications menu. This menu enables you to navigate between open applications. Click the Open Applications menu. The system displays the list of currently open applications. The Recent Reports menu displays the recently opened reports. Click the Recent Reports menu. The menu displays visual cues to help you identify the status of the reports. For example, the reports with the done status have a green color check icon beside them, reports with the error status have a red color error icon beside them. Hover over a task to see more information on it. The system tells you what kind of object the task is, for example, application, report, and so on, and other information, such as its number and version. Click the Favorites menu. The system displays the list of favorites. If you frequently run a task or access a folder, you can save it as a favorite for quick access. The favorites that you add are displayed under the Favorites menu. You can customize the list of favorites displayed in the Favorites menu. Depending on how your system administrator configured your account, you might not be able to see or change your Favorites menu options. Click the User ID drop-down menu to select your role, personalize system behavior, sign out, and access help. Click the User ID drop-down menu. Click the All My Roles drop-down menu. You can have one or many roles assigned to you. You choose which role you want to use at the time you sign into EnterpriseOne. The role you choose determines the tasks that are available to you. Next, we will see the options under Personalization. Click the My System Options option. My System Options opens the User Default Revisions form. Use this form to change your password, view submitted reports, access the print queue, and view the default printer. Click the My System Profile option. My System Profile displays details of your system such as the release number, environment, and role. Click the Preferences link. Preferences provides options for controlling system behavior as you like. You have successfully explored the home page in JD Edwards EnterpriseOne. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.